Sega.
So right now you're home alone.
Yeah. And it's a fucking privilege.
Yeah, no, I won't ask you about that. No. I'm 100 miles away from you. I guess that won't be a problem if I come knocking on your door someday.
I will be very paranoid, wondering what the fuck this guy doing at my house. But, you know.
No, yeah, like really, I'm 100 miles away. Trust me for that.
So what campaign was it again?
The normal summer campaign.
What?
What?
What did you say? Some Shogun 2 or Rise or Fall?
Yeah. Let's try the normal one.
Yeah, Shogun.
But you do have all the summer, right?
Yeah, I have all the DLC campaigns.
Oh, okay. That's great. The loading.
You know the moment when you have too many friends tabs and you invite the wrong guy to a game? Oh, so annoying. Yeah. You have to tell that person that it wasn't you, it wasn't meant to you, it was meant to this guy. You know, and they're like, oh, okay. Just heartbroken.
Oh, come on.
They're like,
come on, bro. Password?
UK, capital, letters.
UK, capital. And I originally got the deal from America first off.
Wait, what?
Nah, I thought you're from America, just before. I don't know how to say this.
Yeah, I have a friend that actually sounds very much American. But he's Scandinavian as well.
Yeah, me too, but he's Scandinavian. So, try splitting a part of us do the classic Onatolulawa.
Yeah, that sounds like a nice one. But how should we divide it? How about you just take everything to the east and I take everything to the west? Sure, I would get a hell of a lot more land grab than you.
Well, not likely, because I will face the Takeda and the Uesugi in the same time. It's going to be hard. While you're going to face like Tori or probably Jotokabe if they rise. And also future Christian revolt. I guess if they manage to rise up.
Right then, you ready?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, turn limit. How much
normal defuel.
Right.
Yeah. Turn time or battle time.
Battle time is about
you put this on co-op, right? Not you put this on co-op, right?
Not, yeah, it's co-op.
Not face to face.
We can try a co-op, can't we?
Well, technically we are allies in history, I guess. Wait, so you face the Saito and... Well, who does that? The upper guy right there. That outs me, no?
I actually remember one time I was playing a co-op head-to-head to someone, and we started kind of close to one another, and it just turned into an instant diplomatic, verbal abuse fight, you know. But I wanna. I wanna expand this way. Well, you can't expand that way because that's my ally. Well, I can expand anyway. Well, then I can walk you over.
Yeah, it's... I also have experience with face-to-face campaign, I guess, with one of my friends during high school. And yeah, we kind of both met in each other's place in the safe during that campaign, and we butchered each other basically. That's why it was a shit show.
I love shit shows.
Yeah, it completely mindfucked me. Whoa. Even my friend, he underestimated my skills, so when I face against him in battle, this is totally serious by the way, he's using about a lot full samurai army, like, I don't know, because of the experience, and I use about, well, Yari Ashigaru as mainline, Bo Ashigaru, and then just a little calf to guard the flags, and I won. Yeah, I know how. Well, he underestimated.
Well, if he underestimated, then he should probably be butchered.
Well, that's fun to be honest. So, your path won't cross against me, right? You guys won't, like, conquer me in the process because you did my settlement.
Well, I'm thinking of going right up, just cut through the island.
Yeah, and you're going to have a problem probably facing Igoiki.
I'm thinking of actually like go and up here and take that.
That's good, actually. Yeah.
And that way I will.
Well, then conquer this first then.
Where you put them?
And go straight through there.
Yeah, I'm thinking of taking that on the way since I actually have to walk that way. And then I can perhaps have to surround Kyoto. Yeah.
You actually need to, but be careful because of the rebellion that will hit you if the Iko manage to get an agent spam on you.
Oh yeah, agent spam. Holy shit.
Speak, and I will listen. If I can help, I will try to do so.
It's speaking for all game.
I may actually get some lag, I'm not sure. Yeah, I most likely have.
Yeah, I got the lag
sometimes.
Hopefully we won't get a desync.
Oh, fuck. this, fuck it, like, really. Probably another game if you want to try. If you want to.
Nah, I'm fine for now. So far, so good.
Okay, so... Oh, Saito! Oh yeah, it's your conquest. Oh fuck! Bro, can you...
Ah, you gave me your army. Ah, there you go.
Fuck!
Oh, sorry. Thank you!
And I cannot reach the Vigo. Like, oh fuck! Wait, where's my troops? Oh, it's lagging my tits off right
now. Oh, I started war with those guys as well.
Huh. Eight. Okay, is it good enough? I think.
Trade is beneath a warrior's dignity.
Because I think if
but allowing
to
our
trade.
Merchants to work would be sensible.
I kind of need that trade agreement.
Of course.
Your proposed
I thought you were going to war with him, with that clan. Wait, are you going to kiss or not?
Wait, what?
Are you going to kiss or like in the green? The green clan right on your right?
I have no idea really. I was gonna try and do my own agenda first, you know, try and stabilize my economy and population.
That's good because I'm actually right now making alliance with them. In case of, well, not alliance, trade agreement. In case, well, if they can hold the title of the Takeda.
Right, you're done that with the Imagawa?
Yeah.
I'm at war with him, like, but I can try and
capital again. Hey, I get an achievement right there.
Huh.
Yeah, give RAM. I guess from that mistakes. Oh yeah, there's a new reinforcement. And they're moving to my capital.
Oh hey, look at that, I got rebels in my country.
Yashigaru provide excellent defense against enemy cavalry charges. But their tight formations leave them vulnerable to missile troops.
I'm facing it with the Nibigawa right now, but I think it won't be a problem. Just a small army.
Oh no. I can send two guys over to help
you.
Nah, sure. It's okay. But Well, I cannot defuse a gift.
Neither should you.
Thanks. You can't auto resolve it.
Yeah, I know I'm about to.
Oh, is it? Oh, it's still a lot of money. Yeah, cut that bitch.
Cut him down.
Tono.
And I'm experienced. Nice.
You're impolite though, your daimyo. More than a weedy, so due to be a problem managing your diplomatic relations.
Oh yeah.
Well, considering that he have war against four clans at the same time in history, yeah, it's historically accurate, I guess.
I believe this guy actually defeated Imagawa force that came to actually
No, I think that's Nobunaga, not Nobuhide. Because, well, his father died, and then the Imagawa charged Owari, I guess. And then when, well, the Imagawa forces are underestimating him, well, his forces, I guess, they rest at the gorge about right here, if I correct. Or somewhere around here.
All I know is that the enemy general just wonder what the fuck is going on before he got his hit.
Before he got stabbed in the face.
Yeah, kind of got it cut off.
His head cut off, yeah. That's why you shouldn't underestimate any players in Total War.
No.
My friend,
history,
welcome.
Come,
or speak your
military.
Wisdom, and I will give your words due consideration.
Something I've noticed is that I am very much better in, like, you know, when it's gunpowder involved than when, you know, it comes to banging swords at each other.
Huh?
So I have been very successful in Fall of the Samurai multiplayer than I have been in Shogun 2 multiplayer.
Yeah, it's the same thing, because you could easily like cut down enemy units like
Some Naginata warrior monks and job is done.
Or probably bulletproof samurai, if I'm correct. Because the Date bulletproof samurai still managed to be a useful unit against the, well. Oh crap, I cannot march there.
Well, on the other hand, their capital is wide open now.
Yeah.
But you
somehow,
can't move, so it doesn't really matter.
Yeah, I cannot move this bullshit. Like what? What happened? Like, oh my god, now they're going to receive reinforcements. Or I can do this.
Oh, nice one. Oh, now they can't move.
Yeah, or I can do that.
Well, they're gonna spend a season just enjoying that money. So yeah, I probably wouldn't be able to move either.
You want your troops back or?
Nah, if you don't need them, I can take them back.
It's like land lease tactics, I guess. Slow down. Here.
I remember one time, actually, I was playing Fall of the Samurai with a friend, and I don't know what it was, but something became too much for him. He was fighting on too many fronts. So I just said, how about you give me a few units, and I can take care of
those bastards.
And I can take care of half of your enemies.
So
it ended up in me actually fighting
his force. Ideal for whittling down the enemy before battle is joined. These troops are best kept at range and will suffer heavy losses if engaged in melee.
If I remember, it's... Oh, whose tactic is that? Like, you're in a much heavy war, I guess, and you use your allies to fight the wars for you?
Nah, you know, I don't really rely on allies in this game.
Yeah. Nah, but diplomatic isn't really broken in this particular game.
Yeah, in Warhammer at least, you know that, okay, they will accept to this, but, you know.
Yeah. Because, well, mythical race, I guess.
It's... Yeah, I mean, try and actually get any good relations as vampire counts. I mean, you're fucked.
But,
like,
yeah,
instantly.
Still,
what a trade, you know.
But there's still many fans of Total Warhammer, or Warhammer, in fact, Warhammer in general, that's really pissed, or I guess salty, because the vampire gods can make a defensive alliance with the dwarves, and just like, what the fuck?
Yeah, I mean,
it's not possible. Like,
have you seen Arch Warhammer?
Yeah. Oh yeah, I see this video.
Yeah, it's like, this is a load of bullshit.
Yeah, it's a lot of bullshit. Like, he would be an Oathbreaker. Like, I watch that video a lot.
Yeah, me too. I mean, that was like, the best shit I ever said about that one.
But I guess no one really, well, bets an eye, I guess.
Yeah, it's...
This
well,
is a good day, a friendly
totally
visit, good conversation,
it, so
and perhaps a profitable outcome for all. Consider this our offer, and do so with all your
Hold on a moment, I just actually asked this guy for trade for
I'm honored to receive you. It is always a good day when friends come to talk.
All right, I have no idea what happened there, but... Nah, you know, I asked for military access and all of a sudden I couldn't go there anymore.
Who? Kitabake or Asai?
Ise, or whatever they're called.
Oh, the Asai. Oh, Kitabake.
Oh no.
So you're not really into the business of, well, pronouncing anything, right?
No. I say how I think it sounds.
Can you give me back your units, please? I need... Like, I made a mistake right there. Wait.
And that should be it.
No, I'm going to get a lot of grab right now.
Oh, they got another province, Boston.
Yeah, and also Hojo is there. And also Takeda. And also another one.
Oh yeah, Takeda. Or Takeda, I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know how you pronounce it at best. I thought it's Takeda.
I just say Takeda nowadays, you know, but...
Oh yeah, like the fast pronunciation. Oh crap, I should have grabbed the settlements before I captured. Oh my god.
Well, seeing how you get 4 units to reinforce a castle and they are very beaten, I do think actually you don't have any problems.
Yeah.
So keep going.
Yeah. Okay then. I think I need to Oh, public order is going mayhem right now, thanks to those guys. Diego Iki haven't moved yet, so you have your, well...
Those gonna be the guys that I actually wanna take down as fast as possible.
Yeah. Those rebellions. Oh my
those
god.
Rebellions.
Those rebellions. Just that word. Dude, that's two specific words. Oh, those bastards.
Okay, next turn, oh, you're actually gonna hunt them down with the units that I gave you.
Yeah, and they're going to suffer attrition, thankfully.
I'm not gonna wait till summer, actually.
Yeah, you should. You're probably going to, well, do some diplomatics right now, though you're getting a lot of debuffs from your jet.
Yeah, I don't really know a lot of plans, but yeah. Oh shit.
Yeah, probably you should upgrade your port.
I should.
And send a ship to the trade route.
Problem is that they're most likely gonna be occupied already.
I will listen to your words for a time. Nah, do not waste this chance I give you.
Not the trade ship, just to secure it. All this, it's the usual strategy that I use. And I managed to gain a lot of, well, gold from that.
And I really don't want to do it, just in case, you know, they come and destroy it.
Yeah, well, trade war won't usually happen in Shogun 2, if I remember. Except if that clan is Otomo or probably Hatakeyama. Yeah.
You still can't move those units?
Yeah, I don't know why.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Most likely an agent.
You need a general for that?
No, you don't need a general to move the troops.
Not at least the general. Probably after this it will move. Wait, didn't the Matsudaira and the Tokugawa are the same clan?
No, they have very similar name though. Ibukawa, Imagawa.
No. Yeah, Imagawa. No. I mean, like, if I can remember that the Matsudaira is the name before the Tokugawa. But this guy, my red guy general right here, is named Matsudaira. He doesn't accept the name. I guess.
Oh well.
No, I should adopt him. Not just a quick tip, I guess. Yep, a rebellion is going to pop up right there. Yeah, thanks to those bossets, I can build a ship right now to go to the trade resources.
Alright. Oh geez, all of a sudden I can see. Take it. Oh, hello. Wait, what?
Wait, how?
Hold on.
What, the Hattori?
Nah, yeah, I got dragged into a war. I wanna see what the fuck I'm gonna do about it.
They're declaring war on you. Wait, am I actually recording this? Like, for real? No. I'm not. I thought if... What? You're at war with them?
No, I just said I'm not gonna join your war. I'm not ready for that shit.
Oh, those bastards. They're just being a fucking nuisance right now.
Yeah. They know how to get under your skin.
I deal for riding down fleeing enemies or driving off missile troops. This fast, light cavalry are vulnerable against well-trained infantry.
The problem is if I cannot I still can't move these units. I'm probably going to suffer a lot of money from that.
Why can't you move them? I mean, what? Why? What is wrong with this thing?
I don't know.
Alright.
Well.
Apparently, at least there to guard, damn thing.
Yeah, but not like guard in this in the keep, outside the keep.
Where they outside it.
And I hope those guys right in the bottom near their territory won't be another goddamn wizard channel.
いつでも戦えます。
今度は何用じゃ。何事だ。
You're marching on the Hattori or...?
I'm actually getting another secondary plans. Which the yes versus no.
Wow, like, even to the word co-op,
I am
sounded
here
really
to
boring.
When you have
like,
spoken
about
and spoken
epic,
honesty,
if you record it,
I will
yes.
give a proper response.
Well, I'm not gonna hear that. That was in a
so,
diplomatic window.
We have agreed.
Oh.
What you say?
Yeah, the sound.
There is
fuzzy.
Always a welcome for you. My horse needs exercise, so be quick about your business here.
Though I think our YouTube channel both going to grow together, right? Like, after
I
this.
Hope so.
Hope so, yeah. Because there's not many, like, well, different YouTube channels that
our friend is always welcome,
friends with
especially
friends,
in these
for those guys. You know, like, the crew?
No.
Like, no, Venos, and then... those guys.
Never heard of them.
Never heard of them?
No.
Like, seriously. They don't have any specific name, but each of them has their own channels. But they, well, came together to help each other, I guess. That's a good thing, actually. That looks like you can actually
welcome.
Watch out to the...
Be seated,
to
you. And tell me all the concerns that bring you here.
Well, you're still safe because... Oh crap, yeah, the Quake is
let
trying
us
to move.
Speak,
you need to hurry.
Then.
They already taken Wakasa. And also... Well, the Hatakeyama won't be a problem, actually. Now they can move, thank god.
Yay!
Yay! Hooray for
but
stopping
they can't
that.
Reach them.
Oh my god! Really? Oh no, they can.
I want one of those Mitsukes.
Yeah, that's okay.
Yeah, I really
Ooh,
come to rely on the bribes.
Yeah.
My rise of the samurai.
Oh, I think they're not called Metsuke if I
they're
remember.
Called yeah something. Long name.
They're yeah because they can spread the influence, I guess. If I remember correctly.
Yeah.
So, I think just send a couple of those, build a couple of ships and send them and occupy if there's the trade routes just to be safe. And then just spam the hell of the spam the hell of the trade ship. But it's hard to get the achievement trade monopoly because you need to actually. Oh. The Hattori is moving. You need to actually reach that those Ainu villages at the top.
I'm actually thinking now that they have marched away that I can split my army and attack them.
That's good, unlike, actually. But like the Yari Ashigaru, Yari
Samurai possess the ability to defend.
Or just let them attack Ise
yeah,
first.
But you know, I mean, then I will move over here, split my army, and then just take both of their cities.
Or, well, I think my plan is, but wait, let them siege this settlement.
Oh, yeah.
And you help Kitabake, and you, well, achieve like many military access pack and also military alliance with them. Just for safe. Can gain the trust. Like rather achieving for yourself, you can help other people, other AI like here too.
In a spirit of friendship, speak of your terms, and I will answer.
Not my victory province, it's just a small one.
I do hope it won't bust too much.
Oh, and by the way, which technology that you're researching now?
I am doing the Way of Shi right now.
Way of...
Shi.
Which one?
Shi.
Way of the spear. Right? Oh,
no,
way
I
of
mean
the
that
sea.
And way of she tech tree.
Oh, way of the sea. Yeah. I'm on secret police right now to gain enormous buff for my magic.
Nice.
Nice, okay. By the way, should I upgrade the school to magistrate or library?
Whatever gives you the bonus you want.
I can get extra tax rate, but I also can get extra, well, art master, I guess, technology.
I usually go for income.
Oh crap, now you should worry about the Takeda. Takeda.
Yeah, they're gonna cut in on my action.
And they're allies with the Hojo. I don't know what to do right now.
Just sit back and relax.
Yeah, I guess. Did I enter trade agreement or just...
Yeah, you can do it until you don't need the money anymore.
That's great.
Usually what I do, I say, hey, how about you give me your money, and then... Okay, now I don't need it anymore.
But you don't get the... what, less honor... from that. Oh, now I know why the budget shop is killing you. Agent, I guess?
Yeah. I'm thinking your Metsuki, whatever it is. Yeah, he could be a valuable asset if I'm taking this patrolly, but then again, I am actually thinking that plan very, very much.
Wait, can you actually bribe a settlement, but you're not at war with them?
If you bribe their last settlement, then there won't be a war, but if you bribe one of their settlements, then there will be a war.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I guess that's reasonable. I mean, you can't do bribe spam.
Speak. critique your pretty speech, but do not...
Okay, next
you know, I actually put that plan of, about the whole... whatever they call it.
Wait, what?
I may actually put up that plan with the Harold and a rescue right now.
Yeah, but I think the Koiki is still moving against the other clan at Tango right now. So you could make a move and take Wakasa and Aizen in the process.
Vulnerable. I think that if you place one army here and one army there, and then be very quickly ready to march there, then you can actually do it.
Well, I can. I don't know. I don't know for sure though, because the Hojo is still moving against the Satomi in the east, and the Takeda are probably going to march north against the Uesugi. Because, well, the army will be distracted.
Yeah.
Well, I think I'll recruit some units.
You are manzukja.
Yeah, I'll probably getting ready to make another army. Wait, can you actually give an agent?
Or I have no idea, really. Click on your agent and see if you can do it.
If I can, I can give you this. Oh no, I can't. I'm sorry.
Huh. Alright, I will find myself a way.
Nah, because you could take care of, well, that agent. Yeah. Oh, yep, they're moving.
Hello.
Did I help you with that if you actually want to attack them?
Hold on, I'll let you know when I need help.
Okay, I'm probably just going to spectate then. Because this is not a face-to-face. So what hour in there? I guess it's... What time is it?
Where I am, it's almost 4.
4 evening.
Yeah.
Or afternoon.
It's late afternoon, pretty much.
Yeah, late afternoon. As the sun goes down,
now the sun is up.
Yeah, in my place, the sun goes down.
Cast your words up for the breeze.
Well, 6:30, I guess.
Oh, shit. Alright.
Yeah, you're going to fight that one.
Yeah, I'm gonna fight this. Fuck that. I'm not trusting the AI to fight that for me.
I might actually patrol your general at the calf if you want to help me, if I can help you. So you can micromanage better.
I'm gonna see how it will go before I actually decide to give you anything. No hard feelings.
Yeah, no problem. And probably I'm going to see you in action. Probably. And by the way, what is your PC spec? I never know.
I have no idea. The only problem with the with fighting the Iku Iki is that their units have a bit more men. Sure, they worse, but they have more men.
Get more morale.
Oh my goodness.
Oh crap, yeah, I did. It's chosen a poor for you. So, what's your strategy right now? What about put it right here?
Nah, oh, it's too small. Too small.
Oh, yeah.
But then again, no,
you cap, you can cap, right? But because oh, you attack them. Oh crap! Yeah.
Yeah, I am attacking.
Oh yeah. So you can't. So you need to move.
You always get the best ground when you attack him. I mean, that's something that really pisses off.
But, well, if you attack, if you're attacking, or if you're on the defense, you can actually camp right there on the hill.
Yeah, we'll just have to see how it looks first. Where can I hide these guys?
Okay, let's see. Oh crap, well, you're crafting the main.
I hate when the cavalry don't hide itself.
No, I guess I'm going to be a scouting duty right now.
Nah, you, hold on. I'm just gonna have to take a look at this fast.
They spam a cigar, simple as that. And they're defending. Oh well.
Nah, I'm gonna actually get going. I'm gonna try come in on about here. And hopefully they will actually phase turn. Hopefully at least. Okay, I want them to move this flank here so I can move these guys.
Yeah, so you there. Can go through here. This, oh my god, I really hate this, the pain. Unlike Rome 2 and the other game, you could actually play pain on the map.
I'm gonna lower the music for me. There.
What?
Nah, I just I just turned the music down.
Nah, I like the music.
Yeah, I do, but when I'm speaking with people, I really want to hear what they have to say.
Boy, am I speaking too fast or too slow? But I know. No, it's too... good to
maybe
quiet.
Maybe a bit too quiet, perhaps.
Well, it's night here, so...
Yeah, I reckon I'm not you're going tired.
I'm not going to get the noise complaint. But not actually. People in my country are nice. It's good.
Yeah, they're mostly as narcissistic assholes or egoistic assholes.
What, in your country?
Yeah, we're a Western country, you know how Westerners are. Actually move.
Keep heading that way. You probably get a response if your bow range is in range of the infantry.
Yeah, I'm on my way over there actually.
Because the attack formation is going to be the death of them.
Yeah, just their archers that I'm a bit worried about. Hold on. Yeah, but I can actually spread out. How lovely.
You can out-scrimmage them with, yes, with red formation, with your bows, because you have more bows than them. And you haven't recruited the Oda long, Yariyashigaru?
No, I don't have that DLC.
Oh, yeah, too bad.
But I have seen the Yaris on those guys, they're like twice as long. I told them to shut.
They come in the right place at the right time. If you know what I'm saying.
Yeah, if you know where the enemy cavalry gonna be, you know, you're lucky. right?
Yeah, if you, even if you're charging or not, it's not going to be a difference. Even if the enemy cavalry is a hero cavalry, you're going to walk.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, actually go. No. Okay, they're reacting.
Yep. Hope I can react faster.
Hurry up.
I am.
They're moving.
Okay, you know what? You deal with those guys. You skirmish back and forth.
But even if I try to flank them, they're going to charge me.
Yeah, but just keep them occupied.
That's probably I'm going to get their attention. Right, I'm going to get their attention first, I guess. Or at least get the attention of one of the Bowashigaru. So you could win the skirmish engagement. Yeah, I managed to get one of their attention. Quick, focus on one of them. Could I snipe his general?
Not with a spear, I think you can't snipe, no.
No, not snipe, I mean just put the attack and
I don't
spread.
Try it. You can, okay. However, attack
okay,
there.
So I managed to get an attention right there. If you could see.
Yeah, I see. I have a bird's eye view of the entire battle. I know exactly what's going on.
Yeah, I don't want you to be sarcastic in a way. I think you should move your general. Okay, so the units are out of place.
Yeah, I'm moving in, I'm taking full advantage of it. Trying at least.
Okay, they're facing me. They're facing me right there. Oh crap, hurry up! Hurry, crap! Ah! Fuck. I'm really sorry if I lose some of you. Units out there.
Oh, don't worry, I will demand payment when the unit is used.
Should I flank this? This position,
yes,
right here?
Flank there. No, flank.
With pleasure.
Those guys, take those guys.
Okay, they're losing, I need to get back from there. We might actually win this one.
I most likely already won. We keep hammering them.
Okay, so I think it's time to snipe one of his general. My camp is tied up, so...
Snipe the commanding general.
And the commanding general is still fighting against your units, so
our general is in grave danger, my lord!
With your general's under fire?
Yeah, it charged him into a unit. It should have probably been fighting.
I think you should retreat him because, I don't know, Munaga haven't reached male mature age yet.
Okay, get your units behind the next.
Okay, now the general's... It is perfect. I think the enemy general is struggling right now.
My lord,
most likely dead.
A glorious victory will soon be yours.
Good job.
So you want to continue? You want to continue butcher them or just?
I'm gonna chase these guys down. Yes. And I don't even get a choice.
Look, really? You don't get a choice?
No, it's
to
just
butcher them?
Bam, you're done.
Okay then. I usually butcher them up for, well, good reasons.
Yeah, why leave up threats? Yeah, if you know, if you play Rome, you will know exactly who said why leave up threats.
But you get a dread. Like if you don't skip the bell.
That's casualty different.
Thanks to my calf. Yeah. Oh, thanks to your calf.
I just hate this because I know for sure that okay, that actually like an ask for military access.
For
yeah, because I know that I'm gonna get moved back into my territory.
I will listen attentively and then give you a fair response. Oh, now speak your part.
I could support you if you're going to war with the Hattori.
Why not? Like, I actually have 2 turns more. I'm not gonna go to war with those guys right now because they are war. They are allies with the Shogun.
Oh yeah,
so those are a no-no. You don't touch those guys.
Except if they backstep on the Shogun.
I mean, the only time you touch the Shogun it is when you overpowered, or you know they attack you. That's the only time you ever touch them.
Yeah. No touchy touchy.
Ella, don't touch the cookie.
I will try to scout the trading. Well, the trade posts, I guess.
Yeah, most of them are down. Down here, I'm sure you can see that.
Yeah. But I think I will reach for the Ainu villages first if they're empty.
Right.
So I can get the achievement trade monopoly. I could. Attack. Okay, so Kiso is under attack by the Takeda, so you should be careful right now. Well, I understand that the Takeda are very aggressive mean.
I know.
Of conquest.
They are like the bad guy faction.
Yeah. Well, in history, both and in the game. They're just the devils, because they're the first clan, if I can recount, to use a massive cavalry charge to rout their enemy units.
I can't move my arm, man. Oh yeah, I can.
Oh, you can. Yeah, you can auto-resolve that.
I wasn't planning on wasting time. Yeah.
Nice. So, I now you need to... You need to, well, resolve the public order now.
Yep. Actually, I don't have a problem with the order right now. Later, for show, but not now.
So there's a monk right there. You need to be careful.
Yeah, that monk, holy damn, they are annoying.
You need to get sake then right there, or probably a Buddhist temple.
I need to get an agent and more troops going.
Well. You're dead. Go over here, now my only surprise, that's what well going to happen if Takeda actually declare war on you and we're both overwhelmed with their forces.
They're not gonna declare a war on me as long as Iku Iki is keeping them busy.
Oh, they're at war with the Iku Iki.
Yeah, so as long as the Iku Iki is still alive, they're not gonna bother me.
Holy shit, they're at war with everybody.
Looks like I won't have to worry about him after all.
Yeah, so and you get the extra buff, the diplomacy buff with the Hattori, I guess. Yeah, the enemy of my enemy is my allies, that kind of thing.
Yeah.
Somehow I got the bad feeling that the trade routes is already well occupied.
That's usually why I don't give a damn about them, because I already know that they are taken.
But they're a good source of income.
Yeah, they are.
Especially,
holy damn, they're
especially
good.
If you're the Otomo. Okay, Artorias, take it.
We should speak openly of matters that concern us both. And
you
so
could
avoid
try trade negotiation with them.
Oh, I already negotiated with them.
Okay, that's good. So the deal is, you're going to occupy the western area and I'll go east. So where's the line, like the actual line? Like, should I take Hida or should you take it? Because I'm eventually going to war with the Takeda soon.
I actually gonna take... where is it? Oh yeah.
What? This province?
That province is the one that I cannot take. And then I actually have cut through, you know, where the where your zone of control is, you know. Then we know that, yeah, there is the zone of control.
Oh, yeah.
So what I'm doing now is basically just cutting up, you know, who belongs to what belongs to who.
Yeah. It's not happening right now.
Thinking.
Yesterday, you cannot play or record games when your parents is home?
No, because they cannot come in. Knock knock, hey, who are you talking to? None of your goddamn business, mom. Get out or I will make you go out. Pretty much that how our relationship will go.
Yeah, it's actually the same for me, I guess, because I usually attempted to, kick her out of my room. It's my personal business, but I don't want her to think that I'm doing bad stuff. Or yeah, my computer is going to be smacked right away.
And the most annoying part is when I actually ask, "Oh, where's that guy you're playing with from?" And I'm like, "Why do you even give a shit?"
Yeah, like, oh. You're talking English right now. Oh, that's good. With who? From? from what area? Does he live here? Can we visit him? Oh my god, no, stop.
Like, no. No, 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 no. You did not just say that, you know?
I don't know why, but...
Yeah, but I guess they really... I guess parents know that their kids just sitting inside playing games all the time and they just want them to have someone to go out with.
Yeah, I guess. Because
I tell my parents all the time, you don't get me a dog and I go outside and they're like, uh-uh. No, 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 no. Your brother no like dogs. And I'm like, I don't give a fuck about if my brother likes dogs or not.
I actually got a cat while in my home. Actually three, in fact. I like cats.
Yeah, it's mostly that, you know, I prefer dogs because I can understand a dog. Like instantly, I don't know that it's telling me, please, I need food, but I may actually figure out that, oh, maybe it wants food, okay.
Yeah, there was...
Cats just comes up and they're like, hello there. Hello, and you just wonder, okay, what the fuck do you want? You want me to pet you, and then when you pet them, like, wow.
Nah, it doesn't do like that because I actually found my cat when he's still little. And, well, a bond actually come up with me and him.
Oh, I love, you know, young cats, you know, the small cats, you know, you can like cuddle with them and they will try and bite your fingers and all that shit, you know?
But
like,
no,
you big monster! But actually,
but I actually like when they're actually biting my fingers, I guess, because it's not too, well, not too painful, but not leave a mark, I guess. Except for the big cats, yeah. You cannot do that for
the big
cats.
Big cats just say, get up my face. And in fact, a big cat,
no,
like,
you don't miss with them, like, seriously.
Oh,
but
yeah,
small ones. Oh, yeah. But, yeah, I'm still planning to do the scout thing that I'm doing right now. I really hope that I can get those straight routes. Those extra income will...
Those are actually my favorite clan. You know, I'm conquered whole of Japan with those guys.
Wait, what are you saying right now?
The Shukukabe, the
the Shukukabe.
Those guys.
Yeah, those guys, yeah.
I actually conquered an entire map with those guys.
Yeah, well, they're actually the first faction that we, well, all of the
we
world players...
We were introduced to in the, you know,
yes,
the demo.
Yeah. The demo.
So,
yeah, so
for me, it was just a natural choice to play as them.
And the Uesugi is already making their mark.
Oh. It's a funny thing. Okay. They say that the Shukukabe have the best archers.
Well, they do.
Yeah, but do you know who has the best, what they call again, peasant archers?
Who?
Oda
Yuko
have the best. I have the best peasant archers, or yeah, bow.
Oh yeah, Oda actually the Ashigaru units. Yes.
Yeah, the Oda bow Ashigaru. Those are the best the bow Ashigarus ever.
Yeah, but with extra morale. But the Chozo copy that.
Oh, back. Hold on.
Who?
I may actually have.
Oh my god, there's the buzz.
Yeah, you know, I actually gonna have to say a stop here because I can hear in the stairs that he on his way up.
You'll stop right here?
Yeah, I gonna do that. So, hopefully this iCut is recorded, what we were doing at least, so, yeah.
Well, I definitely got it recorded, but only half of it.
Ah. Alright,
so
I can see you
save?
Later. I'm gonna save real fast. Hold on.
But wait, so. Oh, so when we continue on, I'm just follow your save or you're going to let me save?
I saved.
Oh, okay.
Don't
so,
worry.
So, bye bye, I guess?
Yeah, have a good one. Farewell.
Have a nice day.
Yep, you too.